Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. As you can see in the truck and the trailer behind me, I have it stuffed. But before I can put it on the ground, I need to make a hole for it. Let's get you set up and we'll do some ripping. So, back in a moment. As you can see, guys, some of these are not going to split down with an axe, or they're just too heavy to move. So we'll get the chainsaw warmed up and cut it. Just rip them in half or quarters, and I can get my splitter out of its hole that I kind of put it in. So that's the agenda today. And did see this, I thought you guys would. That is a sap pocket all the way into just past the first knuckle. So anyway, we'll be back in a moment. That's a knot. For those that didn't know.
Oh.
Well, guys, that gives you an idea of how sometimes this stuff can be tough, especially when the mall or the Fiskars is just bouncing off of it. Granted, I'm not swinging that hard on that one piece. So, anyway, the other week where I was standing, this was all buried in wood. So, the goal today is to get the splitter unburied and at least unload one of the trailer or the truck, maybe both if I feel up to it. So, anyway, I'll be back. Well, I got the splitter out. I'm happy with that for today. I got that pile all cut up into rounds. Might have a lady that wants a delivery later this week. So that small stuff right there can go. I got the splitter. Like I said, I got the splitter out. So now I just gotta back the trailer in and throw it over into this nice cavity that I have here in my wood pile. So anyway, thank you for watching, liking, subscribing. Pretty much today was just moving stuff around and getting ready to empty the load and possibly get ready for a delivery. So other than that, that's how my day is going. Hope yours is going well. Till the next time, thank you again for liking, subscribing. Welcome to the new subscribers as well. And yeah, till the next one. See ya.